Sa tingin mo, would you support any efforts now to amend the Constitution and perhaps extend the office terms of officials?
Wag yun. Kasi yun ang amending the Constitution can come from so many motivations, different motivations or agenda. The PDP laban is very clear, federalism. Kung economic provisions na yan, that's already out of our advocacy. Kung term limits na yan or extension of term, pahabain yung terms, that's already out of our advocacy. Federalism, bakit ba? Bakit ba federalism ang advocacy ng PDP laban? So that the structure of government can easily address the basic problems. Balik tayo sa AIEOO. Yun yung meaning dun eh. Oh, that mag-federalism tayo. Okay, strengthen local autonomy, the local government units, the regional government, so that the level of the government is closer to the problem of the people. Pag tignan mo yung problem ng taong bayan, hindi nagbago yun. They need food on the table, affordable na nutritious. Oh, they need to be educated para may planning tayo long term, di ba? Energy pero, natin.
Pero Senator, ang federalism would require amending the Constitution.
Correct. Kaya nga mahirap sagutin yung do you support amending the Constitution? Ang sagot ko doon very specific, yes for federalism. Mm-hmm. But not for the others. Ang iba kasi ang dami nang ini-inject na ideas, i-hijack nila yung ano eh. The process of amending the Constitution, they will hijack so that they can now yung ating economic provisions, ang ating mga terms diyan, so mga other political motives. Ayaw natin yun. Doon lang kami PDP Laban should be only focused on structure of government for the purpose of efficiency of government, for the purpose of solving those basic problems.
Senator, lastly, no, I'm taking much of your time. Update us on the case sa PDP Laban. Ano nang nangyari sa inyo?
Okay, the tug of war within the party. It's still pending with the COMELEC and bank. Hmm. But as we know right now, ang COMELEC po is composed right now apat of four commissioners. Hmm. But that is normally 7. Mm-hmm. Under the Constitution, 7 yan eh. Mm-hmm. So, they're missing 3 members pa. Mm-hmm. So, hintayin na lang natin. So it's still, ang sagot, ang short answer sa tanong mo, ongoing pa. Mm-hmm. Yung pong internal leadership dispute sa PDP Laban.
And